Maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the Nemo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell them the land.
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Blast it, Simon! So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design! But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me frickin' hand, and a nut on the head besides.
And what's my line?
Corporate politics in the crap. All that matters now is who.
Send your daughter. Oh, Daddy!
Taking me home too?
Sweethearts.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
I got plenty. Let me tell you. One more for the fam.
In my time, and they've all got their kinks, but I think Rupert beats all.
keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
They got
brother sends you now?
A metal fucking handyman?
Thank you.
X's eyes! X's eyes!
Within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
This junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Trap a devil at your doorstep, and Simon Daniel is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Sport, I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Here.
Every man for himself.
Here's the angel.
This angel's lonely.
Oh, great! Spy! Yeah!
Nobody has...
Bullshit! Horseshit!
Together again, Daddy?
Nothing fun! Son of a bitch! I'm pissed now!
Each of you know the child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our soul...
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.
What, the beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and shame. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
All right, Doctor. I'm here. But don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Let's go.
Control, Otta. Be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch. You're a tough hombre, Chief. Get the key off him and use it to get into the pump control room.
We believe in the Daughter of the Lamb, hallowed savior and anointed vessel. Whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
Daddy, right here!
Baby angel, shine. Adam, shine.
Where angels fall, the world is so tall.
you see